Hello, boys and girls. Let's continue the descent into the glow. I believe this is wall 12. Let's see. Especially this, since we only got information about 3 vaults in the area, then I guess it has to be. Sips, huh? This idea that once we're up against the robots, then an energy weapon might be even more useful than the usual gun. More damage. Except why is a peasant in the wood? I sold all the desert eagles in Hub. Made quite nice profit too. And later I sold all the ammo as well, because I decided to switch to this pistol. It's not functioning! Come on! Okay, there's another virus of computers. Anything functioning in here? Do I think so? Science. Okay, I think I first have to deal with this one. Whee! Already! And I didn't even have to use the tools or whatever. Whoa, that's a lot of light, and this requires for a manual save. So, mainframe, the idea that I should maybe start pimping up my laser skills when I found the first plasma pistol, but okay, pimp up the plasma skills then. But I decided to leave it for later. Where's the other one here? Let's just wait. Than my usual, I guess. Try to move so that the others are closer. dog going stray over there. Did I just sniff under my arms or something? So yeah, maybe this is not the best time to start acquainting myself with energy weapons. But whatever. Oh shit. Right.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Where was I? I think I'm gonna try out the energy thingy still. Maybe keep the other. Nah, okay, I'm gonna keep the grenades here handy. That's the progress I'm gonna keep. Thank you. Yes, indeed. Nice party joke. Seriously? Did I consume it? No. It get equal as using the first aid skill or what? It would seem so. Well, I can work with this. Where's the dead bot? Oh, over here. Oh, no scrap metal. Later, if I need to give him something, then I can take this. Oh, shit! So yeah, later, if I have to give him some equipment, then. Extra stuff. To balance that. Okay, now why did we need to come here again? Was it? Okay, turn on power. But what was on level 5? Shit, I totally forgot. Extra healing here. That should do. once they gather into a nice bunch, then I'm gonna try one of the grenades. Wait a minute, you came through before the door was open. Not fair. Yep. Here we go.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that
I want to activate them so that they will sort of start coming at us all at once. And then throw a pulse grenade in. Actually, I could do it right now. Or not. This doorway. not so goody. Decide here whether to use up the okay, that solves it. Whether to use up the plasma grenade right away or not. Let's try this instead. I have the quick save key. Thing is that I know there are more bots out there. So I don't want to use up all the pulse grenades. At the same time, this would be a very good place to use them, since we're creating a bottleneck situation here. few more times, maybe I can... exhausted all the learning opportunities from the repair book. Oh, okay. Maybe not. First aid and firearms that we couldn't improve by the book reading anymore, I think. And science, nothing new. Okay. Reload and sell it somewhere. remember for sure, but I think Mariposa was where Harold's old crew was found. Mr. Gray or someone, Dr. Gray or something. At least I seem to remember that you find one of them. Store. Oh my god. Manual save here. So used to the maximum, huh? Okay, let's see, is there something I don't quite need? Like maybe a pair of tools. And one of those. So carry these, and this. Whoa! Lasers! Damn! This is the true test of character here, leaving behind all that loot. Wait, they're telling me. Oh, oh yeah, I am. pieces, smaller, she said, little microfilms, and come to think of it, I can't even remember if the original Fallouts had a third type of energy ammo. I think it was one of microfusions, small energy, and just don't remember what the Fallout's name is. Actually, I have quite plenty of ammo for, for a small revolution or something. So, I don't have any acute need to pick up any more. And also, haven't dared to drop any of the holotapes. Because I can't remember which ones the Brotherhood might have required. What else? Carry all this. And this. And this. And one of these. Actually, carry the grenades as well. So I think he could carry the plasma grenades and I wanted to give one of the lighters to him as well. It's a habit I picked up later in New Vegas, to sort of give some trophy items to to my companions. The obscurer, the better. So, grenades. Thingy. Okay, so this is the research that the computer didn't have in its just one room full of pots? I think so. Maybe. Oops. Can I use one of those sweet grenades instead? How did Ian get into that room already? Whoa! That's pretty good. So use that at least with the energy weapons. Low skill doesn't necessarily mean that they perform badly, but it does mean the results are widely random. Probably more random than they would be otherwise. Maybe. What's this message? Oh, okay. Apparently my mentats were off. But I have the quick save key and load. Haha. Let's see if we can. Oh, just see. Eventually beat him in chess, except I can't remember if it was when you met some specific conditions or if it was after you kept practicing. The science skill weighs in here somehow. Delighted. Wait, didn't we have radiation free? That's alone here for now. And maybe come visiting him another time in the game. Yeah. location here. Still kicking, huh? I'm suddenly so much clumsier with the energy weapons. Is it because of the radiation? Because I mean, sure, they were unreliable before, but at least I was seeing some percentage when I was closer.
Oh dear. This is where I would need those grenades the most. I'm gonna try with plasma instead. I also figured out the door, which I think powers on now, so we should be able to open the door without blowing it up or anything. I think. Ow! Shit! Stabbed me in the ass, you bastard. Thank you.
did he just shoot me with again? My arm is so high. I didn't. I don't think I have advanced it at all. Where did the base values come from? I wonder. Ah, now I get it. So we do need explosives here after all.
pillars. Dog too. Closest I can stand to the door. With some more explosives here, but I will do that on my own time, so I think this is a good place to finish. Bye bye for now, and see you some other time.